I'm headed to San Diego Comic-Con. I grab my old lightsaber, put my Star Trek t-shirt on. And as I drove, I found I was so filled with joy that pretty soon I'd meet Will Shatner and Leonard Nimoy. When I got there, I jumped into a barely moving line. Folks around me spoke Klingon, but I really didn't mind. I stood for hours in boiling heat, but didn't give up, cause soon I'd meet my childhood heroes, James T. Kirk and Spock. My moment was at hand. I hugged both Shatner and Nimoy, said I'm your biggest fan. I handed them my phone so we could take a photograph. I thought I'd died and gone to heaven till I heard Shatner laugh.
Thanks, it's been real. But now hand me my $200.
I felt my jaw drop open and said, excuse me, what the? I thought, no way, I've gotta go, cause I don't have that kind of dough. So I just grabbed my phone and I ran off.
Quick, Spock, after him.
No.
He's got my money.
Bill, I...
Set phases for kill.
Very well.
As I ran, I heard Bill yell, when I catch you, you'll be dead. I must admit, I didn't feel great, not the fact my shirt was red. But still I ran and searched for a safe place to hide. Just when I thought I'd lost him, then he grabbed me from behind.
Well, still you punk.
Captain. This may not be the best course of action.
It's for my kitchen.
3 hours later, I woke up confused and sore as hell. My Star Trek shirt was ripped in half. My phone was gone as well. I learned my lesson on that day. If you meet Shatner, you must pay. Whether it's in cash or with your